Tackle on the play, 85. Two-point conversion, good, by number 17, Tyler Zellers. To receive. Trojans will start their first drive from their own 45. Pass incomplete by the Trojans. Loss of one on the play. Tackle made by Eli Guffey. Yeah. Gain of two on the play by Dante Workman. Which brings up fourth down. Bearcats selected by number 5, Caden Hill. Panthers begin their first drive on their own 25. Athletic boosters for their mum raffle would like to remind you, one ticket for $1 and 6 tickets for $5. Drawing at halftime. No gain on the play. Yards on the carry by the Trojans. Fumble recovered by number 2, Cole Shively. For Triton. Touchdown, Triton, number 3, Jaden Overmeyer. Thank you. Cole Shively, number two of Triton, to kick off. Deep, number five, Caden Hill. Number two with a touchback for Triton. Pioneer will begin. First and 10 on their own 20. Triton. A gain of 2 yards brings up second down. Pass incomplete from number 5 to 34 for the Pioneer Panthers, which brings up third down. A gain of 6 on the carry brings up a fourth down. A gain of 4 on the play. Enough for a Pioneer. Tonight's first quarter, first down, fan appreciation shirts are sponsored by Community State Bank. Gain of 3 on the play, brings up 2nd down and 7 to go. There's Laundry on the play. Face mask by the Trojans. And Trojans tackle for a loss. Incomplete pass, which brings up third down for the Panthers. Successful, which brings up fourth down for the Panthers. Hill of the Panthers to kick, number 12 of the Trojans to receive. Triton to begin this drive from their own 32. Caden Hill with the tackle on number 3. Jaden Overmeyer, Triton, which brings up a second down and 10 to go. Thank you. quarterback carry by number two, Cole Shively of Triton, for a first down on their own 46. From number 2 to 12 for the Triton Trojans. Tackled by number 34, Eli Nicole, which brings up a second down and 6 to go for the Triton Trojans. Number 50, Brady Price with a tackle on the play. For the Trojans. Number 2 with the carry for the Trojans. First down and 10 to go on Pioneer 42. Number 2 quarterback for the Trojans to number 85, Javen May for 6. Trojans 13, Trojans 8, Pioneer. Tonight's special in the concession stands is pulled pork nachos and the pork burger dinners. Of Shively of the Trojans to kick. Number 5, Caden Hill of the Panthers to receive. Panthers begin the drive. First down and 10 yards to go from their own 33. Two-yard carry brings up second down and 8 to go for the Panthers. Noah Van Meter with the carry. Third down and 3 yards to go. Megan Ernie and Traven Arnold, you have won candy. Head to the concession, the raffle ticket table. Yards on the carry by Noah Van Meter, and it's enough for a Pioneer. There's Laundry on the play. Tonight's rally towels are donated by David Price from Priceless Banners and Apparel. Check out Priceless Banners and Apparel for all your Pioneer apparel. Priceless Banners and Apparel are a proud sponsor of Pioneer Athletics. Face mask on the Trojans. Which brings up a first down on the 27 of the Trojans. K Pitch to number 17, Tyler Zellers. For a gain of one on the play. Which brings up a second down. Brings up a third and seven to go. Tackle by number 12, Dante Workman of the Trojans. And number 34, Eli Nickel. Which brings up a fourth and four for the Panthers. Kathy Holcomb and Caden, you have won candy. Please head to the raffle table to collect your prize. Turnover on downs by the Panthers with an incomplete pass. Everly Stevens and Braxton Majowski, please go to the raffle table to collect your candy. Jaden Obermeyer of the Trojans with the 1 yard carry. Uriah and Devin Malco, please go to the raffle ticket table to collect your candy. And Dave Sickler as well. Cole Shively with the carry, which brings up a first down for the Trojans. Shively, handoff to Jaden Obermeyer for a gain of two for the Trojans. Dante Workman with the pitch. Enough for a Trojan first down. Bryce Boonstra and Jace Boiler, please go to the raffle ticket table to collect your candy. Offensive hold on the Trojans. Which brings up a first down and 20 for the Trojans. Tackled by Eli Guffey on number 10. Gage Riffle for the Trojans. It brings up second down and 14 to go. Gavin Shaver and Braylon Jamerson, please go to the raffle ticket table to collect your candy. And Quentin Gregorich. Third down and 7 for the Trojans. Number 2, Cole Shively with the carry for the Trojans, tackled by a slew of Panthers. Chase Porter and Jacob Guffey, please go to the raffle ticket table for your candy. And Dakota. Karen and Steve Nicole, go and collect your candy from their raffle ticket table. And Tim Roth and Jennifer Boiler and Rylan Mulnar and Brooklyn Dillman and Hadley Campbell. Timeout by the Panthers. Number 12, Dante Workman for the Trojans with the tackle on the play. On number 34, Eli Nicole for the Panthers. which brings up a second down. Pass incomplete by number 5, Caden Hill. Which brings up a third down and 10 for the Panthers from their own 29. Illegal motion by the Panthers, which is declined by the Trojans, which brings up a fourth down. There's laundry on the play. Personal foul, face mask from the Trojans. They will begin their drive on their own 34. First and 10 for the Trojans. Incomplete pass by number 2, the Trojans, which brings up a third down on their own 39. Pass broken up by number 5, Caden Hill, the Panthers. Which brings up a fourth down and 5 for the Trojans. Trojans with the timeout. Offside defense, which brings up a first down for the Trojans. First and 10 on their own 44 for the Trojans. Going into halftime, Pioneer trails 8, the Trojans 13. David May with the catch. Trojans will begin this drive on their own 40. Trojans gain 4 yards, tackled by number 18, Shiloh Ryan of the Panthers. Number 2 to number 12 for the Trojans. Tackle made by Eli Guffey, which brings up a third down and 3 to go for the Trojans. Number 2, Cole Shiley of the Trojans with the carry, which brings up a first down of 10 for the Trojans. Pass on the play by number 2 to number 3 for the Trojans for a first down on the Panthers 27. Number 2 with the keep, tackled by Eli Guffey. Number Handoff by number two. Short. Fourth down and one for the Trojans. Number two, Cole Shively with the carry. Enough for a first down for the Trojans. Second down and four on Pioneer's 10-yard line for the Trojans. Number two runs it into the end zone for the Trojans for six. Kick is good for the Trojans. Trojans lead the Panthers 20-8 with 6 minutes and 14 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Pioneer Panthers fans, please get out your raffle tickets for the Athletic Boosters Mum Raffle. If your number is 619-360, please go to the table for the Mums Raffle tickets. 619-360. And if you have the raffle ticket number 619-333, please also go to the Mum raffle ticket table. Once again, 619-360, 619-333. Number 12 of the Trojans, Dante Workman, to kick to number 5, Caden Hill. Kick received by number 18, Shiloh Ryan. Panthers end their drive on their own 43. Tyler Zellers of the Panthers wrapped up for a gain of one on the play. For the Panthers, which brings up third down and two. Great drive by the Panthers, which brings up 16, Panthers, 20, Trojans. With 3 minutes and 56 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Sonya Stout, Dave Price. Please go to the raffle ticket table to collect your candy. Your name is Jace Michael, Jackson Rail, and Abby Earl. You have also won candy. Please go to the raffle ticket table. To kick to number 12, Dante Workman of the Trojans. Pierce Brookins, number 58 of the Trojans. Receive the ball. Yeah. Second down and two for the Trojans. Number two on the carry for the Trojans. Tackled by number 50, Brady Price. Which brings up first and 10 on the Panthers, 25 for the Trojans. Fumble recovered by the offense for the Trojans by number two. Which brings up second down and 21 to go for the Trojans. Number 54, Martinez of the Panthers with a tackle. Short gain by the Trojans. Corbin Baker and Anna Irritt and Jude Gilsinger, please go to the raffle ticket table to collect your candy. Number two, Cole Shively of the Trojans with the carry. Tackled by number 18, Shiloh Ryan of the Panthers. Field goal attempt by number two is not good. Panthers begin this drive on their own 22. Pass incomplete from number five to number three, Eli Guffey. Brings up second down and 10 for the Panthers. at the end of the third quarter. 20, Trojans. 16, Panthers. Our cheerleaders will throw t-shirts to thank their sponsors. Tonight's sponsors are Bonnell Grain Handling, Community State Bank, CKB Photography, Tyson's, Knievel Insurance. And it's enough for a pioneer. Tonight's other sponsors is Knievel Insurance, Gray Industrial, Pace Setters Reality, Realty, Logansport Savings Bank, B&K West, ZMA, CPA, Here I Am, Black Dog Legacy, Workmen's Associates, Sparrow Seed Sales, and R&T Farms. No Van Meter on the carry, which brings up second down and three for the Panthers. Tackle for the Trojans. Carry by Noah Van Meter, number 22 of the Panthers. Which brings up a first and 10. It's enough for a pioneer. And Jamie Collins, please go to the raffle ticket table for your candy. Noah Van Meter with the carry, tackled by number 52 of the Trojans, Colton Reynolds. Jackie Cosgrave, please go to the raffle ticket table for your candy. Fumble recovery by number 52 of the Trojans, Colton Reynolds. Tia Ryan, Ed Nyes, Nick Price, Seth Spornick, and Braylon Rogers, please go to the raffle ticket table to collect your candy. Thank you. A loss of two on the play for the Trojans by number two, tackled by number 56 of the Panthers. Fumble recovered by the offense, which leads to third and 14 for the Trojans. Tackled by the slew of Panthers, which brings up a 4th and 10 for the Trojans. Hill to receive. Caden Hill with a big turn. Pioneer starts this drive on the Trojans, 28. Incomplete pass on the play. Second down and 10 for the Panthers. Jocelyn Harrison, Chase Van Meter, Tim Berkshire, Judy Nyes, and Michelle Rimley, please go to the raffle ticket table to collect your candy. False start on the Panthers. A 5-yard penalty, which brings up second down and 15. Number 52 on the tackle on Noah Van Meter. Fumble by the offense, recovered by the Trojans. Trojans will begin their drive on their own 39. First and 10. Number three with the carry. Tackled by Shiloh Ryan of the Panthers. Trojans for a first down. Shiley of the Triton Trojans with a 5-yard gain on the play. The Trojans with the carry. First down and 10 on the Panthers 26 for the Trojans. For the Trojans. Yeah. Cole Shively with the carry. Brings up fourth and one for the Trojans. Number two of the Trojan Titans with the carry. Now for a first down for the Trojans. Panthers elect. Fletcher Smith of the Panthers for the tackle. And number two, Cole Shively. Timeout by the Panthers. Offsides by the Panthers.
Yeah.
number two with the carry for a touchdown for the Trojans. Kick is good for the Trojans. Number two of the Trojans to kick to Caden Hill, number five. Tyler Zellers with the carry for a Pioneer first down. Timeout elected by the Panthers. Incomplete pass for the Panthers, which brings up second down and 10. Tonight's final score, Triton, Trojans, 27 over Pioneer, 16. Fans, thank you for expressing yourself during tonight's game in a way that affirms the character and values of our community. The IHS, AA, and Ivy Tech, thank you for always choosing to act with integrity no matter what. Safe travels as you head home this evening. Thank you for coming out and supporting your Pioneer Panthers.